Show you how to change your desktop background on macOS Sierra. So you click the little apple on the top left, go to System Preferences, click on Desktop and Screensaver, and then right here you're able to select any image you want to set as your background, or you can select any picture you want that you might have on your library. So if I want to change the background, I just click on this one right here, close this, and that's it. Thank you.